Yeah. next battle. Tavis, Rob! Tamas.
Thank you.
Two, one, go!
Thank you. Mic test. Oh.
Brody's a pretty... I feel like he doesn't... I've definitely heard his name before. I don't know how much he participates, but I know he's notable in that. Also, what's up? I don't know if anyone's... Oh, yeah. 6 viewers. Let's go.
So is the mic on right now?
No, yeah, because it's the green. You can see because
so
the
talking
mic and audio. So they can hear us commenting right now. Okay. So...
Dude, he's getting all those stairs at the ledge. Kangaroo is so big.
He is mad big. I'm assuming this is pretty losing for Kangaroo, but...
Oh, as you say that.
Yeah, the commentator's curse literally like a minute into the commentary.
As long as Luigi can get his combo. But this right here is just...
Ooh. Oh, yeah, because you play a bit of Luigi, so you know.
Until up here should be true, but he
doesn't. I see.
He's fishing for that now. Maybe he's just gonna down
there. There it is, though.
Yeah, but now it's sour, and he can't get zero to death. All
right, I see.
Right. That's why I always try to go for something else.
I thought we were gonna see the Nair there. I was getting a little greedy with the Nair.
Oh, he did the reverse spread on this. That's the fireball just shuts that down.
That's pretty convenient. Turn him around. You know exactly what Luigi wants.
He wants it down to the
Okay, for it. You get the grab.
He went for it.
Not the zero to death, but a solid 50%. Yeah. Definitely going to get him back into the running.
That was some good SDI, by the way. That's the only reason why he didn't get it.
Yeah, SDI has like developed so much as the game has been. Making like Luigi and like Sayo and Pikachu a lot harder. Grimpy just refusing to grab the Santa Fe approach. We can't even take the game right now. The dare?
Dead?
Not gonna. Oh my god.
The wind box on that just crazy.
Yeah, and he barely avoided the up air right there. We definitely would have killed him. Back air. We're gonna see here. He went for the dare.
That's game.
That's
yeah,
game.
That's
wow.
Game.
You can see 808's a little annoyed.
I would be too.
Oh, it's ICSP. There we go.
Nice.
I didn't even realize that you could do negative numbers.
Whoa. Someone will be mad. You don't deserve that win.
Wrong.
Try again.
What was your bracket, by the way?
Your bracket was alright, dude. I lost the freaking cheese god. Last hit, last thought. I threw a bear out, and he threw a dash attack out, and it didn't trade at all, and his dash attack just beat me.
I see.
I was trying to snap ledge, but I guess I
tried. Alright, we're going straight back to PS2. Right. Can't say I'm surprised. I'm doing or most of PS2.
I love it. I'll stay
it's too big.
Yeah, right away from you.
So, I thought he was asleep at the wheel for this guy.
No. That's crazy.
Yeah, you can't reflect it. You can, just how you can prevent that.
This is just torture.
This is annoying.
This is torture.
Yeah, the hitbox just forcing 808 to go off stage again and again and again here. Finally getting his way back. Getting it. That was a downer. I thought it was a downbeat.
It wouldn't have killed. It was probably saving it.
Force finish, though.
That
gonna
works.
This, yeah.
You usually get that 50-50 going where you just like, instead of doing this plunger every time, you go to the upbeat. That might be death.
No, great DI from 808 here. I think 808 is like the nature of Gabriel. You get stuck in disadvantage a lot, but I feel like a lot of times, like when he gets in this interaction, he makes them count. Oh my god, he ends up dying for that? That's so wonky.
For what? That's even now. We're good. Oh, but then this could just happen.
Alright.
He got another grab in there. That's not what?
Freestyling a little bit.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
No zero deaths. Yeah, solid 50%. 21%.
Just parry, upbeat. Oh, I thought he was on the other side. I would have been like that.
Dude, everyone looks like Luigi. At least the top level is more problem. Like the Luigi player. Just like
I mean, yeah, I think so. I don't really know other Luigi.
There's that one guy in Japan who got like second. I think he took me at a game 5.
Oh shit. That's pretty good.
That was like 3 weeks ago.
Fishing for that back here. Drop shield.
Dude, the empty hops right now. I thought he was gonna throw out a grab or something. Off stage again here. Cool. Cool. Coming out.
Oh,
no, nice dash attack and intercept the his air right there. I don't think we haven't seen a single of this.
Oh, he tried to hit that up.
They're going to respond to the back end. Last stock once again here.
All right, this happened twice now where they both just turned the stocks out.
I know. They just end up blowing each other up but for completely different reasons.
Dude, I can't stand this. We can just send it down. It's kind of gross.
You're right. I didn't notice that. Thank you.
That just sets us up for everything.
Ooh, nothing after the dare. Nice, a dare again. You're gonna lift the punish though. Still, solid. We're gonna be at 100% right now.
This freaking only does a down
tilt. Oh, got stuck off stage. Dash attack, dude. There are certain moves in this game that, like, it's annoying to get hit by. And Luigi's dash.
Wonder. Oh, and.
Yeah. But, like, it's like, Luigi dash attack isn't, like, a crazy good move, but, like, it's just annoying to get hit by.
Oh, my God.
Alright, downer upper. We're gonna get a game three here.
That game was wonky though.
Yeah, there are some very niche, weird interactions going on. I mean, how often do you really see this matchup? I feel like 808's the really only notable K roll around here.
Yeah, I don't know. We got Swamp Boy Black though.
Dude.
Swamp Boy Black.
Dude, we got the most goated Rhode Island player. Dude, I haven't seen that. I remember I had to fight him at like an Arcadian, like way back, like a year or two ago.
Did he beat you?
He taunted on me. I almost dropped the game. I almost dropped the game. I will say that.
Oh, man.
Oh, okay. Starting off.
He beat Dr. B once. I think that was hilarious.
Alright. Alright. He's just gonna throw the crown.
Lee was trying to get that 2 frame where, like, just, it's like get up or something. If Kayle would have rushed, he would have got it.
True. But I feel like 808 would, like.
No better.
Obviously, he's the one that deals the crown, so obviously he wouldn't.
So, re grab, right? Yeah, what's going on? I would have been with the taunt. I would have just. No, because in the little.
Oh game, my god.
The little, what's his name? I can't think of it. The little propeller.
Yeah. That's another thing we haven't seen Gravity do. You might not be confident enough where you grab the ledge, drift underneath the stage, and then hit him with a rising back air.
You win or lose? I'm out. Oh, do you want to leave?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, just like that.
Ice is like, oh, I don't want to comment on myself, so I stole it.
Let's just finish this game.
Yeah. It's game three anyways.
Alright. Looking for that mirror.
Down. Yeah, 170. This is another repeating thing in this match. 808 just lives to incredible 90%.
Dude, I fought him today and I got him to like 208. I was pissed.
I mean, hey, he's a super enemy. He knows how to live. That was pretty good. Nice edge. Where do you see it? Gravity not confident in the edge guards, but 808 is. The edge guards are always securing the stocks. Another back air, even things like. I've just seen the same interactions playing out over and over again right now. You're up here. Okay, what do we get?
Yep, that's true. All that's true. Well, no.
Hey, once again, another 50%. Yeah, totally push here. Upbeat, not gonna kill just yet, but solid percent.
Oh, tech. Oh.
Nice tech. You know, alright, we're living.
Dude, imagine if you get back. I wish I was trying to do this where we could go to yell at him down to it.
I mean, this is like a window right here. Maybe if you yell loud enough, he'll hear you. But no mid-side coach here.
Right.
Alright, Nair, gonna get him off stage here. The
snap. I just don't think
he was ready for that. Because he had the shield there.
Dude,
every time this is 808 gets wicked high percent, starts making a comeback, finds the kill, and then Brevi immediately spawns, killing him right after. Nice grab though coming out.
He's fishing for this grab on the
super armor through the grab hitbox.
That's really doesn't
catch him. Are we gonna see another Nair? Going for the dare?
Oh, he wants that belly.
Yeah, he's gonna catch.
Oh, yep.
Now we're getting grabbed.
Plunger down here.
He's going deep off stage, gonna get hit by the propeller. I think we're gonna see a bear right there.
That was not worth going for that up.
Is he up the mash? Ooh, going for the up smash call, and he's out. Nice stuff from 808.
What? Well, I'm out of here.
Alright. I'll probably see if you're working Wednesday, right?
I'm working Wednesday.
Alright.
But that's my last Wednesday, so I'll do it after that.
Do you know if you were are you gonna know whether you're going to UMass or
Friday? Not working?
No. Saturday. A month later. Because there's the UMass month and there's the URI month. We have to say that UMass is gonna be way more staff than Friday.
I can't go to both, but...
No, well, you have to go to one or the other. That's the issue.
I can't even go to both.
Oh, you can?
I'm working at that. But if I could, I'd probably pick UMass just for, like, difference.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, yeah.
But I'll see you next week for sure.
Yeah. You should try to convince someone to hop in here with you.
Okay.
So I'm not alone.
I'll try.
Thank you. Cool, cool.
Sweet.
Ooh, then we got Dolan versus 808. I'll probably... We should probably play a little bit. No, 808, don't go in the other chair. Don't make my job harder. A whopping 9 viewers, let's go! Alright, this is a canon matchup. We got DK versus, I mean, it's not DK, Diddy versus Cairo, but hey, you never know. Dolan frequents the DK from time to time. I've been on the receiving end. Oh, let's go! That's popping. Hype matchup right here.
That's also
canon.
It is very canon. Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy's Conquest.
I've never played a Donkey Kong game, actually.
None of them?
This probably doesn't count, but you're the one, they're making a remake of it. Oh my god. With like the little toys, and then DK steals all the little...
Yeah, Mario vs. Donkey Kong.
I played that on the DS, but I've never played like a main series Donkey Kong game.
I played, when I was a kid, on Game Boy Advance, I played Donkey Kong Country 1, and I could not beat that game because it was absolutely unreal difficult.
I didn't have a Game Boy Advance. The GameCube was my first ever console.
That
oh my
so
god! I
that would have been so nuts.
If they just were both slightly more to the right, that would have been a crazy good spike. These two have definitely played quite a bit, because they both frequent, because obviously, 808 being from Rhode Island, and they both visit Mass Rhode Island, both very frequently.
Yeah.
So I don't know what they're doing there. Ooh, nice back here, I can pop them off.
Yeah, Bonbo lives like 20 minutes from here, and I'm pretty sure Dolan does not live too far either.
Yeah, they're both pretty close. It's funny, because it's like, this is a Mass tournament, but like, oh my god, I'm not thinking you're gonna get a forward arrow off that. But it's like, it's a perfect middle ground between like part of Mass and like part of Rhode Island. So
yeah,
you get
real.
A little greedy right there. Popped up off stage. Yeah, that's gonna kill.
Yeah, he almost did. One point.
Oh, I didn't even realize that until you pointed it out.
Yeah. It's. Did he beat you?
Yeah, that was very close.
Very close right there. He's fishing for it. If you can kill K roll below 300, you go for it.
I want to see Dolan with Crown, because you already know Dolan's item play is already crazy. Let's give Dolan another item. It's gonna be
like that brawl where it's like, did he get two bananas?
Oh my
reason?
God!
Ooh, oh wow! Yeah,
and he just finds
crazy.
It there.
No one finds that. Did he calm down? Air is better than some characters' entire move sets.
Oh my god!
That's
oh
nuts.
My goodness!
That's actually,
he's on
so
something
nuts.
Right now. 808's probably a little shaken up after that.
Ooh, my goodness. Yeah, that was nuts. This is winner's final, so I think it's best of five.
Oh, it is. Oh, I should change that.
Yeah, winner's finals. They usually do finals best of five, so.
Yeah. I didn't even realize this was winner finals. Are you still in?
Yeah.
Oh, you are still.
I fight Frosty, and if I win that, I fight Brevity. What about you?
I'm out. I had to fight Tie-Dye. And we always go back and forth. I think we're like 9-9. So
my goodness.
It's pretty dead even.
That's bad.
He went, he normally goes Terry, but he went 3 years.
Yep. 75.
Oh my god, I looked away for 2 seconds to look at the bracket.
Yeah, he's posting that on Twitter.
Oh my goodness.
Hi, Dolan's followers, was good.
Smile for the camera,
you're on Twitter.
Holy shit, dude.
That's the crazy thing is that Diddy has a lot of like not very high committal ways to just mop up K-Roll, and K-Roll really does have to commit to a lot of stuff just to get kills, even at high percent. You know what I mean? Like,
oh,
you gotta grab that.
Oh, whiffing the forward smash right there. I saw the vision.
That's so unfortunate. Yeah,
oh my god, dude. He is beating for these downers. Normally we have Dewey Dolan, but Dewey not gonna be able to make it today. So now we got a different challenger for Dolan. I wonder how many 1-ups he's won. Because he comes here
a lot.
So often.
A lot. And he wins often.
Very often. Looking for the nair.
See, like, right there, like, that was such a high... Like, to get that kill, he had to go for such
nice
a high commitment
as
option.
Well.
And even there, like, he found it, but it didn't work.
Oh my goodness. It's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god.
Wait. Watch out for the barrels, though. They're still coming.
To the blast zone. You see that?
My bad. You got caught.
I'll see y'all.
Good luck, man. Man, living at 159 right now. Anyway, needs to find something here if he wants to take a game. Dolan looking for the down tilt. Gets the crown here. That belly armor is looking a little weak right now. The 808's gotta be careful. Dude, monkey flip is so broken. Oh yay, I get another person to commentate with. Let's go. I'm just like, send someone in here, I don't care. Yeah, this is your fault. You should commentate, because you're the one that wanted commentary.
I wanted to there to be commentary.
Yeah.
I can't do this.
What do you mean? You've never commentated before?
No.
I mean, you just talk about the game.
Yeah, I'm too busy watching.
Too busy watching? I was saying earlier, I want Dolan with the crown. Dude.
He doesn't need the crown.
He doesn't even need the crown.
He doesn't need the crown.
No, but like, you already know his item play is insane. So like, let's give Dolan another item. Just see what happens.
Yeah. While we're at it, just give Diddy Kong Gyro Turnip.
You need to stop talking. You need to stop. Diddy Kong's already too broken. Alright, they're just running the back. No surprise. This looks like a bad matchup for K-Roll.
Definitely, but he was cooking game one.
He was cooking game one.
But sadly, K-Roll's character took that too.
Yeah, dude, the wall slip, and I heard like the K-Roll laugh, like the sun is
moving.
Immediate. No, what's the word? Barry. That's what I've been thinking about. That's a big option. Nice, converting off the ground right here. The belly armor coming in clutch. I'm worried we're going to see a belly break, because it got very low last game.
Dolan, do we put on the pressure, though?
Absolutely. Nice parry. Back throw here. Anyway, might have been able to figure something out the past two games. Looking for the nair, not going to kill Dolan just yet.
I feel a banana dare
today. Banana dare, dude, you've spoken it. You literally just spoken into existence right now. You know, if you're not appreciating that. Dude, that's crazy. He throws the banana to make you like, oh, I'm gonna go pick up banana, and then shoots the barrels at it so that you just blow up. Like, who? I don't see any other Diddy Kongs doing this. Dude, this character.
Oh, he gets
this character's not okay, dude. Alright, anyway, gonna get the stock though. He's definitely not out of it just yet. But when Dolan's moving, it's just so hard to deal with it. Especially when you're such a big character like K-Roll with like a lack of food options. Like, you're just asking to get comboed. Dolan just finding his way back to center stage, just avoiding the ledge trap situation altogether here. He ends up getting sucked though. He's kind of asleep at the wheel right there. Alright, let's see here. Banana on the floor. Banana knocked up by the ground. Banana and him. Trying to look for it, but unfortunately, no trip. Dude, can we get. We need like a counter for the amount of fucking Z drop dares that we're getting. Like, it's not okay.
I've seen like, what, like, three
like, that's just, and, like, that's just this one game alone. Barely living here.
Are those barrels still there?
No, I don't. No, because he upbeat again. So I don't think they're out still. I could be mistaken.
Yeah, I saw them flying around when they were charging.
You gotta be careful, though.
Something about Dolan is he knows how to control the barrels when they go.
Oh, yeah,
higher.
So it's like, dude.
Jesus
dude,
Christ.
Calm down, dude. We've seen it once, we've seen it again. Holy crap. You're still on, right?
Yeah. I'm fighting the name, one of the name switchers.
Oh, yeah. Who's Carefree Melody?
Cam.
Oh, Cam. Oh, Cam ended up winning.
Wait, look at the C, the A, and the M. They're all caps. Determining my fate.
This is very inconvenient because Hicks changed the tag, so I feel like I'm gonna misspell it.
It's H I Y C K S.
I was not listening.
H I Y C K S.
Thank you so much. I don't even care. I'm putting Cam down here.
Cam Boozer.
Cam Boozer.
One more. Cam Boozer.
And this is round four. Who'd you rather fight between the two, seeing as you're fighting the winner?
Probably Cam, just because Bowser, but
yeah.
Knowing Cam, he's definitely got some other character for Rob.
Cam's such an interesting player, because, like, he doesn't compete a ton, but, like,
with every name change comes a new playstyle.
Hey, true, honestly. Whoops. Losers! Loser. Loser, and they're on the right side. Fantastic. Makes my job easier. So, the way I determine if Hicks is playing well is if he's grabbing you. Because then it's like...
Oh, it gets grabbed though.
True. But then, like, Cloud neutral becomes like a 50-50 sometimes. If he's gonna land bear, it's like, oh, I got a shield, but then he just ends up grabbing you instead, doing a tomahawk.
I feel like when there's a Cloud coming at you with a back air, you just gotta know that it's coming in and swing before the back air comes out.
True. If you have the range and the speed to deal with him before he's able to throw out his hitbox, it's definitely a great thing to have. Not every character can say they can do that.
Yeah, because, like, as long as you don't mess up, it's unfunctional, right?
No, yeah. Dude, look at that. Cross Slash is such a broken character. Like, I feel like everyone knows this, but it's like, I just can't not talk about it.
Imagine it killed, like, without...
It does your taxes for you, honestly.
Each slash puts you through stages of grief.
I remember I used to commentate a character at ASG. When I used to go there all the time, and I'd call him the French fries. And then Limit was either, I think I called Limit like the blue puppies. You know, I tried to play Cloud at one point.
I feel like everyone had a Cloud
phase.
Yeah,
everyone has a Cloud phase. Even as like a secondary, he's a solid secondary. He's like, it's pretty fun, dude.
I started in Smash 4 before I knew he was absolutely
broken. Nice Limit up the other shield. At that high percent, something to kill. It's kind of weird how, like, I feel like there aren't more Clouds, because, like, on paper, it's like, oh, this character is from a popular gaming franchise, pretty easy to play.
Very easy to play.
Does really good against the best character in the game. Like, you'd think there'd be more.
Yeah. It's kind of like, kind of the same thing as Korin, except people are actually starting to play Korin.
Yeah.
Clouds remain.
Yeah, freaking Spargo, Neo, and Shattuck really put Korin in the map last year.
Yeah.
And now she's like the talk of town. Oh my god, going for the shield break call out. Hicks very aware. Dude, every Cloud, Limit Blade Beams in the corner. If I had a dollar for every time I'm like, oh, he's gonna Blade Beam out of the corner, I would not need to work at Target. Not gonna catch the landing here. Another grab going out from Cam Bowser. Not gonna, only doing the two hits there. Gonna just retreat up the other shield. The standard stuff. Oh my god. He was doing a lot of like drift in bears like on the shield, so that's a very good call out from Cam. And the low profile actually helped him as well. Bowser crouching down before launching up with the up smash.
I swear, sometimes he does that and it looks like he's smaller than Pikachu. And then he pops.
I don't know about Pikachu, but...
It's like deceivingly small, though, or deceivingly large. Whichever one it is.
Yeah.
But it looks big, or it looks smaller.
I get what you're saying, though. I was talking about it with Cam earlier, but he's like, oh, you think Bowser's the best player? And he says no. He said Charizard and so on, which I probably agree with.
I would agree with PK.
I I'd be fine with that, honestly. DK's pretty bad. Ooh, nice back at that. We're looking at 197. Sometimes it's just hard to kill those type of characters. As we saw from how much AoE it was like earlier.
Yeah, once you get a heavy to like too high percent and you can't combo them, it just becomes like a waiting game for them to get into the right spot.
Yeah, and it's like, oh no, now they have rage.
Yeah.
I need to find the kill now, and then you get too desperate for the kill, and then
whoops, I grab the 40.
Now you're dead. Just snowballs. See what Hicks is able to do here, game two. Is New England gonna be New England and get the one back to PS2? Shocker!
I always do it just because. Yeah, I don't really feel like thinking that much unless it's a tournament that matters a whole lot.
The more I thought about it, the more I personally don't want PS2. Because a lot of people don't realize it's bigger than town. Like, the stage itself is bigger than town.
Nah.
Yeah.
There's no way.
Yeah.
You're shitting me.
I'm dead ass. I don't know. I know there's like a thing in, I don't know if I can find it. Yeah, this is, here, let me show you. This is PS2, and then this town. The blue outline is town, and PS2 is orange.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't
get that. Oh, is that, did they say that?
I don't know, that's why
I don't think they care. But yeah. Yeah, for those who don't know, PS2 is bigger than town. That's why.
That is crazy.
You don't think so? I think it's.
Wait, what about the blast zone?
Well, the blue is town. So the blast. The blast zones too. The top one is. The higher.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's the town.
But the side blast zones are closer than PS2. But PS2 is farther, so it makes up for it.
Dude, I swear I've like.
You know what I think it is?
Kills off the side.
Because look at the. Look, I think this is the camera angle. Because it's almost pointing down. You can't see underneath PS2.
Yeah,
where
the
you
town
can,
is more straight on.
Yeah, you can see directly underneath town.
Yeah.
So I think its perspective makes you think town is actually bigger. But it's not.
That's crazy.
Once I found that out, I started banning PS2 almost every time. I don't want to get camped out because I play in cinema.
You made PS2, I made Battlefield. We have a good one.
Yeah. So now I just got a small Battlefield is the new PS2 for me. But they don't care right now. They're just running back to PS2 here. And Hicks with a sizable lead now, being able to learn from this mistake last game.
And as we were saying not too long ago, that's a heavy. It's a great.
True. So he's definitely, as long as he can find this kill. What are you gonna do here?
Oh,
dash attack. Gonna find the kill though, just barely. Now Cloud with the lead. Now you have to approach him. Now he gets the charge limit.
Let's hope that Cam can get this stock to work.
Another thing about Cloud that's interesting is I feel like no one can agree on this place. Some people think he's like insane, like top 10. Some people think he's mid tier.
I think
Spargo's just carries him.
At the very worst, he's top 2. I'm not going to say any further than that, but at the very worst.
I'd say somewhere in the top 20 range is very, I think it's very accurate. And I do think, like, if Spargo wasn't, I don't think, ooh, nice.
That whole, the limit though.
The limit though, and he's going to make it all the way back. But hey, I'm blazing Spargo, but Hicks doing a great job being able to recover right there. Not giving up the second stock here. Cam going for the up smash read, not going to get anything off it.
Side beat a little.
You feel a side beat?
I feel a side beat. Happens soon.
I feel like every time I play Bowser, I'll shield once on the platform, and then I get side beat for it. I'm like, oh shoot, I'm an idiot. But yeah, I feel like it always happens. Hey, yo! I was trying to read.
Wait, if he gets the kill.
I was trying to read his face. I don't know if that was intentional or not, because I feel like he wouldn't do that. Weird. Just doing a single thing of up here. I wonder if you misspaced it, but you know when you like you're hovering over the ledge and you get the spike hitbox
when
you grab ledge? I wonder if he's going for that. 146 right now. 157. Cam doing a great job moving Kilton. It doesn't matter if you live if you can't take the stop.
Yeah, at this point he's gotta take a page out of his ace book
and don't. Yeah, and back air just gonna cover so much space. Game three here.
Oh my goodness! I don't want to work tomorrow. Unrelated, but I don't want to work tomorrow.
Neither do I.
Are you going to UMass?
Thankfully, I don't have one.
This Saturday?
Yeah.
Oh, you are? Dude, I'm so annoyed. Like, I love the group that runs URI, and they do a great job, but, like, they're very limited on the days they can get the venue for, like, the monthly, and they get on the exact same day as the UMass, which is a qualifier for a national concert and show. It's gonna be so good. I don't know what to do.
You're gonna win.
I could go to Rhode Island, win a 15-man bracket, or I could compete with everyone else in UMass, and it's gonna be stacked as hell. But it's also like double the drive, which is the other thing. So
it's already like
What do you do?
I live in Mass, and it's already like an hour drive for me.
It's a little over 2 hours for me. It's good to travel.
Jesus.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, if I were you, I would go to Rhode Island.
Mammoth wants to go to UMass, though. He has like a free entry.
You gotta ride in the time you map, there you go.
Yeah, if I got. I was talking about it with some people trying to carpool. See what happens.
Can't get this first stock there. Hicks fighting back.
Getting the juggles right now. Shocker, they didn't switch the stage. PS2 hater.
I can tell.
The only thing I like about PS2 is the music.
Guys get like champion Cynthia theme.
I don't know, Cynthia's theme. It's always my go-to.
Better that or the
nice. Or I think he was dead there, but better safe than sorry.
Yeah. I think he was gonna come back on there.
Yeah, Bowser has some pretty good drift. Fat up smash. This might 460 use.
Oh
wow, that was a pretty ambitious read. Gonna get some value off the limit though. Pretty ballsy dare from Cam right there. We're sacked on some percent. Now it's Hicks with the rage here. Now he's making quite the comeback.
And Cam wants to maintain his lead a little bit too hard.
Yeah, I think he's looking too desperate for the kill right now. It's costing him right now. He thinks I've been even backed up again. We're seeing that weird upbeat.
That's definitely like, so he's gonna bait that out. Like he's gonna look like he's gonna do it and it's gonna run off down or something.
Maybe. We'll see. Hey, Limit Blade beam in the corner. Whip. He's just gonna get I don't know if he was gonna have enough time to upswing.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna up arrow.
I thought he was gonna forward. Oh my god, Cam immediately responding. Now we got
last
stock.
Game
3, baby. All eyes on them now. Even if like Hicks starts making deep run stacks up a lot of percent, Cloud's recovery gets exploded pretty hard by Bowser, which is actually why it's like it's even or winning for Bowser.
That forward air hitting so high, all it takes is one double hook catch off stage and he's dead.
Yeah, absolutely. But Hicks does a great job piloting Cloud. I feel like I rarely see him like die early off stage. Breath coming out. Trying to go for the cross up, but Cloud Sword saying otherwise. Catching the side B in the air makes you surprised. Once again, the little blade beam coming out in the corner.
Yeah, Cam's been getting out of the
upbeat. Avoiding the ledge trap.
Cam's been getting out of the upbeat center shield. Like, in the first hit, and then the second he comes down, it just does not.
Alright, off stage here. I wonder if he's just too scared to go for that option. He keeps doing it, but I feel like he's wasting a ledge trap opportunity. Upbeat. Barely hitting right there. That might have been it if it whiffed.
Well, hardest point.
Warrior coming out. Get him off the ledge here. Back air. Trying to lean on that platform.
Here comes the bear barrage.
The bear barrage, yes. All right. Going a little too myth, overextending a little bit off stage. Not finding the edge guard. Giving Cam center stage now. The
that
side
might
B.
Be it.
No, he's actually going to miss the platform right there. Hicks.
Oh. That wasted his limit.
No limit here. Finding on stage once again. What are we gonna find here? We're gonna find the kill. The back air. Gonna hit out. Gonna hit before the grab here. Cam on stage on the ledge once again. Oof! And the down air gonna have too much end lag, and that's gonna be it for Hicks. Very good set. And now I wonder if they're gonna call you on the stream, because it's either you or Brevity.
They're probably gonna be Brevity and Splash. Unless they ask Hicks if he wants to play again.
Yeah, we'll see. This is good practice. Me and Ian are trying to start running like a monthly event in Rhode Island.
Oh shit.
We're gonna right now that we're calling it Howling at the Moon IRL. For any Howling at the Moon fans, if your Wi-Fi shit, you can come in person in Rhode Island.
Oh yeah, I heard you talking about that earlier. Like that'll be your slogan. If your Wi-Fi is shit, come in person.
Yeah, I want to find it real quick. He was he said something pretty funny. I mean, he made something pretty funny for like the not the graphic. I don't know what you'd call it, but let me see. Because it's me. I don't know if you know Troy, the young Rhode Island youngling
player. Calcium.
Yeah. But
is that a fox spray?
Well, that's the logo. That's the Howling at the Moon logo.
Why does it look like a chunk of his face got taken out?
Where? I think that's just his coat. No, because that's just that. Because that's just his, like, that's where his neck would be. That's just the coat. But this, it's just the silhouette blacked out.
Why is this? What's this then? It's like that thing on
this.
This.
That's his mouth open. His mouth open. Is open.
Wait. So what?
He's howling.
I thought, okay.
You thought that was his mouth?
No, I thought these were ears.
Oh, you thought he was looking, like, towards us?
Yeah.
No.
So, I'm not, imagine he's facing this way. It looks like a chunk of his face just got cut out.
I kind of see it, but you know, he's facing in this direction, howling. But featuring Howling at the Moon Man, Sky Jay at Home, and the Kid.
Damn.
I just thought that was funny. And, yeah, we are getting...
Splash Gravity.
Yes, sir. I'm not as familiar with Brevity, but like...
He used to come around here a lot.
Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. Because I know the name, and like, I know he's like fairly notable in Mass, but I believe he just doesn't compete as much.
He was here the first two times I ever came here, and then after that, never again. And today, it was a reverse.
And now we're seeing some hype Luigi gameplay. Woo!
Oh, it doesn't. It doesn't exist.
I looked away. Oh, he's going Link Roy. I did not know Brevity had a Link.
Neither did I, as well.
But we'll see. Maybe we'll learn something new. Because I don't know a lot about Link. I know his Nair is fucking broken.
Yeah.
We have a ranked Link in the village. Which is very good. Yeah, so very good play. But I'm trying to think. I don't feel like... Is Roy Luigi a really bad matchup? I assume it's like winning for Roy, but like probably like plus one.
I have no idea. They both just had a game.
Yeah. Oh my god, Brevity's just getting blown up 30 seconds into the match right there. Roy is such a weird character nowadays. Like, he's like, oh yeah, he's so easy, so good, but it's like, the higher levels, he really struggles, I feel like. Rob is like the new Roy. Where like they're all, like, you go to any tournament and you see flocks of them.
Yeah. No, I wouldn't say as much. Like there's a lot of top Robs, but on the local level I see like an average amount.
Yeah. I mean we get like two Robs in the regular here.
Yeah.
Barely avoiding the bomb right there, doing the reverse update. More tough. Stretching all the way back.
Two Links does that, I don't know about Young Link, but their F tilts are all weird.
Best Link right now.
No. If this is the worst
Link. No, I was more so asking your opinion, who's the best Link?
Oh, okay.
Two Link? Okay. It's so weird how, like, the Japan has convinced the world that Two Link is the best one.
No, I just thought... Young Links and then I fought Toon Links and said this is impossible. What the hell?
I don't know. It's definitely between Toon and Young Link. I feel like Young Link doesn't like. I hear Troy bitch about Young Link and I'm like, dude, your character's good.
Yeah.
But like, we don't really see the representation in all the gameplay.
The only thing that I do think that they should change about Young Link, they should make him worse in other aspects, but they should fix his back there.
Yeah, I'd be more than happy with that. These four tests come in clutch with Brevity. Even though he got blown up very early, game one, he's evened it up quite a bit. Little spaghetti right there. Back here coming up. Getting
the sauce.
I like that intercepting the drift with the bomb right there. Are you gonna see anything?
Super see
dude, he loves F tilt. This is such like a different like style of Link. If you're talking too much about
it. Yeah.
Such a different style of Link than what I'm used to. Right. It's very, it feels very fun. This is
super.
Forward throw. That air dodge surprisingly didn't get him throw right there. The forward air coming out, gonna catch the jump, and probably in a surprise turnaround, punching out game one here. What is this? The winner gets fourth?
I think so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Stop the battle! Link Joy!
That's my commentary, mister.
We need commentary, and what happened?
Is it up to your standards?
It doesn't matter if it's good
or bad. I will say, like,
you're doing it.
Appreciate it. I will say I always enjoy when there's commentary. Like if I have a VOD, I always find it interesting hearing like how they interpret it.
Yeah, it's like kind of.
Or like even like yeah, or even like the like Meat Smash Cups, where like when there's like if there's something hype happens and they're like, oh my goodness.
Yeah, like those are gonna get a Meat Smash a lot more.
Is that why you want you want your Meat Smash Cups? Is that why you want commentary?
Well, wouldn't
you? True, you're not wrong. I might see if someone else wants to swap it for me, because I kind of want to play a game.
The F tilt, it failed him.
Dude, very deep off stage, but getting caught.
Wait, did he just? No, I thought he no impact landed, but no, he just hit the ground.
I'm surprised, actually. Oh wow, I thought he was gonna get sent to the right initially, but I guess he was facing to the left, even though he was on the right side of the upbeat. But good situational awareness for Brandy right there. Oh my god,
is this Rob?
Hello? Link? I keep saying the other ones. So no one talks about this character. Oh my god. I feel like
this is where we get silly and then go for that.
Yeah. Very accurate. But slash damage, being able to keep it up here. Isn't he usually known as the green ult? No one uses the green ult.
That is what he does.
Oh my god, these forward smash. I don't think Splash was like anticipating him to just sit in the corner and F smash again.
Sometimes you just gotta do it.
Yeah. I forget his tag. There was a Mario player that would show up at ASG play a lot, and he would have, like, it's almost like he would flip a switch where he would just play it neutral, and then all of a sudden he'd just start up smashing, like, multiple times in a row. But it just works because you change up your flow and the momentum so much that, like, your opponent doesn't anticipate you doing such a like brain dead option, but it's smart that you're switching up the tempo so much.
That's what happens to me sometimes against, but like not even on purpose. Bad the game, and they're like, why would you do that? It killed me, but why would you?
No, yeah, because it's like you like say you're approaching someone and they just happen to throw out a four like smash attack and you run into it. Like I was not anticipating this here. Why would it work? Oh, I like that. But using the bomb right there. The Z drop down B popped himself back off, so he did a little strap running and then it's there for the kill. Like I was playing a Falco earlier today, and like I got hit by four dash attacks in like one game. I'm like, what is going on? Why are you doing this? When I'm so used to Falco. Dude, he loves the Nair so much.
He's playing Rob.
No. Rob's a lot better.
No, he's Z drop Nairing.
That's true. Dude, he's just getting, he just running around waiting for his flash damage to run into one of his things.
Actually, optimized, like optimized.
No, yeah.
Bomb combos might be.
That's like Shulk. It's like, dude, Shulk on paper, he's like the most broken character in the game. In like 5 years has gone by. He's like, we haven't seen any of that. What are you gonna do here? Decision to get up attack. Yeah, not the smartest option. I like the weight though from Splash Dash, not committing to anything and like putting it. He recognized that he put himself at the distance to where he could get hit by it and then was able to shield and capitalize off of it. Now is stacking up the damage here. unfortunately gonna whip the side beam off stage once again. The bomb, that's a pretty shitty angle, but gonna be able to find his way back on stage. Doesn't have the 0% projectile with the forward smash.
Whoever he wants, he's nares. There's another one.
Yeah. Needs to find something here. It's weird. I want to say, like, splash damage is, like, running into too many of Brevity's things, but, like, you're Roy. You want to rush him.
Yeah.
But, like, I think Brevity is just being very smart about positioning himself correctly and recognizing how Splash is trying to approach here. Ooh, the spot dodge down smash. Exceptional DI here. How is he going to deal with the ledge trapping? Trying to go off. The weak dare. He got a little too ahead of himself right there. Banking on it going, getting capitalizing off stage. Roy with rage, though. Very scary thing here. What are you going to see here? Catching the Roland, not killing though.
I think he tried to fall himself back.
Yeah, I saw that. Going to make it back though, regardless.
Oh, how did
whiffing the grab. Just running up, shielding.
That's it.
Ooh.
Great
stuff
three.
From Slash damage right there. And now, so I, I know, it's crazy. And good matchup knowledge right there, because it visually, it looks like the hitbox of, like, Link Uppy is still out there, because he's spinning, but after, like, the initial hit, like, the hitbox isn't out there. So, like, an inexperienced player in the matchup might have over-respected and not found the kill there, but great stuff. Bring this to another game three here. What's he? Just hearing that, so
funny.
The
Woodsy
Classic.
The Woodsy Classic, dude. Oh, wait. The Woodsy Classic.
Also, PS2 again. Shocker.
Wait, the
Ledge Station. Find these upgrades right now. This is something I feel like we haven't really seen much from Slash Damage, the juggling aspect. Doing a great job with the other shield here. Gonna get him off stage. A little greedy. That's not a great angle. He has the jump though? Jump,
yeah.
Air dodge. Gonna get caught. Okay, no jump here. The arrow! Wow, dude. Brevity capitalizing so well off of Roy's lackluster recovery right there, recognizing not having a jump in that one little shot of arrow. It's kind of reminiscent of like Joker gun, when like you just pop them a little bit,
yeah,
and like they just die for it. And really, he's swinging the momentum so much into this fight right now, especially if certainly not out of it. Needing to find this kill sooner rather than later. Boomerang, hitting that low shield, trying to look for the forward air combo.
I see a lot of Link's down tilting at leg, but I don't think it can actually speak.
No, I couldn't tell you. No, I don't play that character.
I think it's supposed to take it, but it also might be a scare tactic. Put pressure here, make them roll.
It's funny, I feel like I do that with a lot of characters, because I'm so used to my privilege depth in Cinderella down tilt, so it's like, oh, let me get my 2K. Nice stuff with Flash Nerd, though, evening up. Both of them are just, it's... Both of them really capitalizing off the ledge, but for three different reasons. Oh my god, the snipe, dude. Have you seen those like Yeet Smash clips of like some hype moments, and like they have like a super funny like transition, that like an animated transition, like three stuck, and like they do like some goofy ad. We needed one for like snipe. Exactly. Try to utilize the own bomb. Let's get it off stage here. Back here. Covering splash damage retreat. Whiffing the grab. I feel like we've seen a lot of whiff grabs. Oh, that's very unfortunate. Ooh, I like the bomb. The air dodge, though. Yep, air dodge upbeat. Gonna be able to make it back once again. 90% though. No part hit to come back. Just barely getting hit by the upbeat.
Good angle on that.
See those down tilts. Coming out again. Boomerang. How is he gonna get back on stage here? Dude. How many forward tilts?
It's a scary move.
Oh, and the shield's weakened as well. Feeling desperate here. The arrow once. Dude, arrow MVP that game. Holy. Nope, that was wrong. Great stuff from Brevity.
Oh, nice.
It is pretty entertaining, I must say. All right, hey, good luck, my man.
I'm about to be summoned.
I might see if someone else wants to take over. I'll leave.
3 to 1.
Three to one.
Whoa! ついてない。 ついてないわ。 Thank you. Thank you.